standard 11, example 2.5. Given the vector, A vector is equal to 2i vector plus 3j vector. What is 3a vector? Okay. Here we have to find it out, 3a vector. What is given is a vector. Now this is a scalar multiplied by a vector. This is a what? Scalar multiplied by a vector. Okay. So here 3 is a scalar, a is a vector. Okay, so we can go for finding this. Just we have to go for ordinary multiplication. That is 3, the scalar. This is multiplied by a vector. A vector is 2j vector plus 2i vector plus 3j vector. Now we'll go for ordinary multiplication. 3 into 6, 6i vector plus 9. 3 into 3 is what? 9j vector. So when you are multiplying a scalar by a vector, you can just multiply and you can write it.